with rice. Just finished cooking it. Looks yummy.